ago. Sirens ruled the oceans, but the mermaids envied the sirens, for the sirens were rich and beautiful, and they lived for hundreds of years without ever aging. So one day, the three leaders of the mermaid tribes turned on the sirens. It was rumored that only two survived. And with the sirens gone, the mermaids split the ocean between themselves. But once every 100 years, a mermaid is born a siren and chased to the furthest corners of the ocean. But what happens when one of the mermaid royals is born a siren?
Mother. It's all right, dear. Mother, you must leave the kingdom to me. Yes, she's older, but you know what will happen if you leave it. Please, just, you know it's the right thing to do.
I'm sorry. But the law says it goes to the oldest child.
Your kingdom will fall apart.
Are you going to keep us waiting? Come on. She left it to that no good siren. You know what we have to do.
This should have been done a while ago.
The only way for me to become queen is to get rid of the older one. I'll do it with my own paws. No. The kingdom can never know that of what happened. It's an accident, agreed? The kingdoms, they would turn into chaos if a siren were to rule.
Yes, they would. Your Majesties!
What?
The Book of Magic, it's gone.
What?
Assemble my guards at once.
This is bad.
Yes, Your Majesty.
If she escapes to land, we'll never be able to do the deed.
I know. I'll handle this.
I hope.
I'm here. I've got the book.
Did you get the treasure?
As much as I can fit in the box. Now let's go.
You do it.
Fine, just get into positions.
Alright, but just remember, we'll be on land, and our fins and tails will be gone. So nobody freak out.
Let's do this.
Yeah, I'm ready to leave the ocean.
Crap, do it fast.
Here we go.
They're gone. Gotta be joking. Your Majesty. Ugh!
We have a second leg spell somewhere. We'll have to get rid of our tails and meet the land queens.
Ugh!
You know it must be done.
I take it you didn't find them?
No. Trust me when I say, after this, I'm going to take joy in killing that stupid siren. We need to meet up with the land queens and tell them the problem. Though they won't want a siren on their land, so they'll most likely help us. Good. Because if that siren became queen, sirens might come back. Yes, I know. All right.
We're here.
Whatever, put the book in the bag. What's with the bag anyways?
Well,
we figured that since we're on land, we'd need some jewels or money to have stuff.
This is amazing. We're free. We're not gonna be ridiculed by mermaids anymore.
Yeah, well, now we just need, you know, jobs and get lives done. And every 10 years or so, we're gonna have to move towns.
It's all right, though. It's way better than in the ocean.
Oh, hello.
Oh, hi.
Hi, can I help you girls? Do you want to come into my tavern?
No, we're just new to the city, or the town more like, and we're just looking for some jobs.
Well, you girls look very pretty. And my last, server, she just left. So, if you'd like, I could offer you guys jobs as waitresses in my tavern.
By the way, I'm Angeline. I'm the tavern owner.
We'd love jobs in your tavern.
Thank you so much.
Well, I still gotta make sure you know what you're doing, but here, grab your bag. I'll get you guys a drink.
She means water, right?
Come on.
She does mean water, right?
Yeah. Or maybe some lemonade. I've heard that's a thing up here on the surface.
All right.
Wow, your tavern is beautiful.
Why, thank you.
I just redesigned it, but I'm thinking of getting a few more tables and some new stools.
You guys will all work the busiest shifts of lunch and dinner. And then you guys can take turns seeing who has to do the early morning shift and the late night shift. And oh yeah, you must wear my tavern's uniform.
What uniform?
The rose I have in my hair. You just have to dress somewhat nice, you know, nothing too showy, and wear this rose, and it lets people know that you're a waitress.
We'll definitely take the jobs.
All right, follow me this way.
I see. So there are sirens on my land.
Yes, and unless you want them drowning all your sailors, I think it'd be best to let us help you out on this one.
Of course. How could I say no to an ally? Besides, I get the riches.
Yes, and I get the crown she was going to inherit.
Killing your own sister. My. Mermaids are just so cool. I suppose you two are in on it as well.
It only disrupts the peace of the sea. This is the only reason we help.
You going to shake on it?
It's a deal.
Of course. This room she gave us is so nice.
Well, the walls are a bit bare, but I guess we can fix that. Anyways, we need to go get some beds.
I know jewels are worth a lot more on land, so why don't we go and get a bed in Sakura?
Mm-hmm.
Make sure no one knows we're here.
Of course.
A couple of sirens on land. What could go wrong?
Hear my voice beneath the sea, sleeping now so peacefully at the bottom of the